can have a look at once again. Did he just touch the white line? Is that the issue?
Just carrying a bit too much speed for the conditions, to be honest, because the car